shit.
Yeah, sometimes I feel like music's all about the flavor. No intuition, just business and visions asking favors. We see the things that blend on TV, hope CDs could save us. But what's easy is easy and probably won't help you get famous. Okay, pay attention, this ain't no superstition. I want your mind to be open to type of influence that I be dishing. The bay is coming soon, like next edition. Yeah, I'm the star that you've been talking about since little kids that you've been wishing upon. Want you to know it's on. Your prayers have been answered, I'm sorry you waited so long. But patience, want you to see just what the product is, the contemplation. And this is what you get when you mix it with true frustration. Pacing in a couple days and just sitting and meditating. I'm not saying it's what you should do, it's just a suggestion. One of those illusions that brings out the best in you. Let's be honest, I'm the only one still testing you. I don't wanna give quizzes, man, I just wanna do business. Investing my time into anything that's other than bitches. I've been distracted by hoes, really neglecting my goals. But it's time to retract, get back to that. Step back, appreciate the distance. No jumping over fences, I know that it looks greener right now. But that shit apparitious. Don't fall into the trap of recovering some lost wishes. Looks delicious, but if you eat it, it probably tastes like fishes. It's fishy, you gotta find something to keep it busy. Not lazy, stop trying to find someone to have a baby. Just blame me, and I be making music on the daily. Well maybe, depending on what you consider music. What I consider is something you can never confuse with. It's not an art you use to get away like refugees. It's not a skill to satisfy people's excessive needs, but inspires your inner self and anyone who views it. I wanna be honest, I probably won't demolish the proof. Not making a promise, but think I found the fountain of youth. What we can do without a doubt is to discover its use. Yo, ass always saying you're bored, we should hit something to do. Creative thinking is most definitely sinking like the Titanic. But don't panic, I'm gonna be the savior. We stand clear if this tragedy won't happen again. Lost souls come and claim it, it's time to avenge. I'm ripping them all to pieces, best needing you to be seated. I'm heated, I mean it, I really hate feeling defeated. Secreted, all of my feelings and visions foreseen it. The near future, there's no way you could possibly beat it. But really put your best foot in first and just pray to your higher power and don't get cursed. And don't even worry, just hurry, you know it can't get worse. Until I come for your head, nigga, you know it's gonna hurt. Jesus.